Good morning, children. Welcome to my class. Today you take out your drawing copy, the plain drawing copy which you have nothing you have drawn there. You take out that copy and you will be drawing these lines in that copy. That is horizontal line, vertical line, slant line, and I have mixed all the lines, that is horizontal line, vertical line and slant line. And I made it there in the red color, and you try to draw the circles from the left to right, right to left. Even the lines also you can draw from upwards, downwards, from right to left, left to right. And you keep on practicing these lines in any of the rough copy of the KG1 or any old copy. You just try to scribble. That every day if you do this, your drawing will surely it is going to improve. Okay, so daily you practice these lines. I had done here four drawings, very simple, with the alphabet A, B and C and D. They are very simple. Just first you write A and just make a circle there, long circle, and put one tail there. B also, first B, up one bit small, and big second the curve is there, that you will do little big and put one tail here and there on beak. And here also this caterpillar, C, it, you write C first, then you just make a elongated circles there many and put two eyes and that mouth and two arms. Then from D, I have made one drawing. So this A, B, C, D alphabets, I have drawn this drawing, and you will draw and you will practice and enjoy and be happy. Thank you.